Hi there, friends and partners. This is Tom Graney, Executive Director at New Life Ranch, coming to you from the beginning of week three. We had an incredible week last week with a whole lot of campers here, a whole lot of leadership campers here, and a lot of great things happened in their life as we continue to talk about the big picture. This week, the start of week three, we've got 367 overnight campers, our biggest week so far this summer, 116 leadership development campers, that's 10th, 11th, and 12th graders. They're here for one of the most strategic things I think New Life Ranch has ever done, implementing our high school leadership training ministry. We also have 121 day campers. This is our first week to actually be doing New Life Ranch Day Camp this summer. So please be in prayer for all those people that are here, all of our staff that are gonna be leading all of them. Just some specific requests right now that we've already heard from some campers. It's really difficult things. We have a camper that a sister has leukemia. Man, I can't understand personally the weight of how difficult that might be. We have campers that are dealing with parents going through multiple divorces, and often how unfortunately campers feel like it's their fault. Just last night speaking in chapel, I challenged them and encouraged them that it's not their fault that their parents get a divorce, but that pain is still very real for them. We have parents that are dealing with drug and alcohol addiction and the fallout that those kids have to experience because of that. We have a camper that shared that his dad recently had a stroke and is currently in a nursing home and hasn't been able to talk to him. We have a camper that's opened up and has shared about some physical abuse from a parent. So there is some serious hurt that's happening. And please be in prayer for our campers and our staff as we again share the love of Christ with these campers and trust that through the gospel, the healing can begin to take place. And again, this week we have Tim Teamers and Knee-High campers who are on the Buffalo River doing an overnight pack trip or doing a climbing and rappelling trip. And so there's a lot of activity happening here and we need your prayers. If you happen to watch this on Facebook, we would love for you to share this video. The more people watching this and praying for the ministry of New Life Ranch, the better it is for us. If you'd like to receive an email update, you can just click on the link that's included and we would love to include you in that. So please help us as we go about week three and we go about fulfilling the big picture in ministering these campers. Thanks so much. Have a great week.